Hey everyone, this is Viren and welcome back to my YouTube channel for another marketing tutorial. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to post one of your Facebook ads as a post on your Facebook page. What this means is that you have created an ad sometime in the past and now you want to post it as a regular post on your Facebook page. You can do that. How you need to go about this is go into your Ads Manager. And once you're here, go under this menu, All Tools, and you will find Page Posts under Create and Manage. Here you'll find all your published posts, scheduled posts, and you'll also find ad posts. So these are all the ads you've created in the past. All you need to do here is select one of your posts, click on Action and Publish. Are you sure you want to publish the selected post? Yep. And that's about it. If I go to my page now, you will see that the ad has been posted here. The best part about this is, for example, if you've created a lead generation ad, what happens is that when someone clicks on your ad, the lead form opens up and they fill it there and you receive a lead. You can do that here as well. So you can create a lead generation post. It's not really an ad and it will reach organically to all your Facebook followers. Hope this was a helpful tip for all of you. And that's about it for this tutorial. I hope I was able to teach you something new and add value to you. If I did, please hit the thumbs up button, comment and let me know, and subscribe to my channel for more marketing content. If you're looking to have a one-on-one session with me, the best way to reach me is through Instagram. The link is right here. Thank you.